Hi, what's up, guys? This is Anna Fan from TechAply. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. So, a week ago, my active announce section on my Facebook Messenger had just gone because I unintentionally hide it. So now it's coming back to me, and I will make this video just for sharing with you guys the process of hiding and getting the active announce section on Facebook Messenger unhide. Okay? So let's get started. If any one of you guys doesn't know what is the active announce section on Facebook Messenger, just look at this. This is the active announce section where you can see the list of the contacts who are currently online. Okay, so you can swipe to the left to like this. Okay, to know more about the active contacts that in your list. Okay, so remember that it is in the under home tab here on Facebook Messenger, and remember that you have to update to the latest version of Facebook to get this active announce section. And one more thing, that together with the active announce section, some of you guys will have a favorite section, which is showing the favorite contacts in your list. As me, for me right now, I don't have that favorite contacts, okay? So, if any one of you guys unintentionally tap on this menu button, three dots, and then unintentionally get it hide, okay, hidden. The section is hidden, then you want to get it back, then here is the option. Actually, I already make another video showing about this, and I will tell it quickly. So, after hiding it, then you want to access through the list of active now. Actually, there's one list here from the menu button here, down here, okay? Okay, now you tap on that, and you tap on the active, okay? Tap on the active tab there. And then we have a list of online chat here, guys. My connection is a little bit slow right now, but it will show you guys that the online contact here, I mean the activer, someone who is currently online, okay? So that's how you access through the activer now section on Facebook if you hide it. And let me go back to the homepage and tell you about the activer now section here and how to get it back if you hide the active now section already. So if you already hide the active now section, one thing yet you have to do is just uninstall, you know, uninstall and reinstall this Facebook Messenger. So if you already hide this, so just uninstall and reinstall the Facebook Messenger. Make sure you also clear the data of the apps. If you don't know how to clear the data of the app, just go like this. I'm going to go into the app setting, the phone settings, okay? And you go into the application, go to application manager, and here you go and find the Facebook Messenger. Okay, if you want to clear the app data, just go into the storage, and we have option for clear data and clear cache. Okay, so that's how you're gonna clear the data. You should be clearing this data before you uninstall it and reinstall the app. Okay, so after, let me tell you, after you reinstall the Facebook app, Facebook Messenger app here, you have to wait like a 7 day, okay? Wait 7 days or maybe 10 days, okay? 7 to 10 days to get the active announce section coming back to you. That's how I experience myself. And don't be panicked if you cannot access through the active announce section. You can always access it through this menu button, like what I tell you before, okay? So that's it, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from TechAply, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Thank you very much, and goodbye for now.